lingo. Weeknights only on GSN, the network for games.
Welcome back to Extreme Dodgeball. Zach, in your run-of-the-mill life, have you ever seen such a game?
Never seen anything like this, especially with $5,000 on the line. We got 2 minutes left. One team will go home richer, one team will go home poorer. Let's go down to this match and see how it all ends up.
Hershey and Rush on the court for Flint. Trotter and Spiegel for Philly. Last 2 minutes of this tight game.
So Jeremiah Trotter brought in to protect Art Spiegel, who's having a tremendous game. Goggles goes out, and Tyrone Rush.
Go, gentlemen. You're behind.
We know. He's got a gun.
And let's see him use it. Oh, not there. Rush.
Nothing. Skipped on the floor.
Well, Burns says he's safe. Another miss by Rush. Beagle's going to play high.
Some good hustle.
To me, Beagle's a much better and more accurate thrower than Trotter is.
They're safe.
He's a great football player.
Rush, not even protecting the dead man walking. He trusts him.
No, as he should. Portis is tremendous.
Keep going after him.
Remember, a kill of Portis is a two-pointer. There it is. Not.
No. They've had so many opportunities. 1 minute left in this
third. Portis. No, he gets Trotter.
Play. 2 points for hitting Hershey, 3 points for wiping out Tyrone Rush, who became the dead man.
What a comeback! The Benjamins down 8 going into the fourth quarter. They're now up 48-44.
That was huge.
Tammy Goggles behind is New York's new dead man.
Trotter and Spiegel.
Oh, Wade Trotter goes out. He's not ready to give up, is he?
Spiegel's got to hang in there.
Trotter will be feeling that one for a while. It's a 3-point game. Rid of the ball and it continues in the blocking device. See our first overtime game here, folks. Wade Clark is looking to pick off whoever he can coming out of that glass box. 2-3.
Justin Hill able to pick up the red ball and deflect a pretty accurate shot from Wade Clark.
Unbelievable end to a fascinating game. Ling and Philly knotted up at 48 apiece. We're going to our overtime period, which, as you know, is a sudden death battle. These two teams battling it out and becoming arch rivals. When you think of some of the greatest rivals in sports, you got Yankees, Red Sox, Bears, Packers, Pete Weber and Barney St. Augustine in the Professional Bowlers Association. These guys, Bling and Benjamin, that's the next big rivalry. I'm excited. 48 all going into overtime.
When we come back, sudden death for $5,000. Stick around.
GSN and Burger King want you to have it your way by choosing today's Burger King King of the Court. Was it Tyrone Rush, Morgan Hay, or Aaron Tillman? Text message 1, 2, or 3 to GSN99. That's 476-99. Standard text message rates from your service provider always apply.